Welcome to the 12 Days of Christmas. This year, we are counting down the top 12 games of the year. Coming in at number 12.
This game between Jesuit and Lake Highlands could end up deciding the district champion in 7-6A. The Wildcats needed just over a minute to score the game's first touchdown. A beautiful 49-yard touchdown pass from Caden Dotson to Jeremiah Richards, 7-0 Lake Highlands. Noel Whitehead had a big game with over 200 yards and two touchdowns. He had a great juke here, springing free. Lake Highlands has a 14-0 lead. We weren't even 4 minutes into the game, but here comes Jesuit with a touchdown run from their bruising running back, Robert Fitzgerald. He had 25 carries in the game for 177 yards and three touchdowns. We move to the second quarter. Jesuit quarterback Gage Roy gonna fake a handoff and swing it out to Cameron Martin, who does the rest. Going 29 yards for the touchdown, the Jesuit Rangers trailed by as many as 17, but come back to win a big one, 48-45.
That great game between Dallas Jesuit and Lake Highlands is a gift of the 2021 DFW high school football season. Come back tomorrow to see what game is next on Santa's list.